30 years ago, this guy went missing. Guys, was he murdered in the face? Did he go stanky, sucked off by aliens? Or is he simply living in Chepstow as a dog? Find out in Webdick, the podcast no one wants to listen to. A man's life is at stake. This is really fun, guys.